sometimes YouTube spreads its cheeks so wide, it's hard not to grab a bucket of mayonnaise and go in for a full thrust. And today, I've been given that opportunity. You guys all know about the adpocalypse by now. And in the wake of that, there's been a huge string of demonetizations, of people making way less money, and overall just a lot of creators and YouTubers losing a lot of their livelihood and just getting dinged left and right with this piss-colored demonetization sign.